We are very happy to host for the fourth time the Eastern Neighbour Film Festival. We are in the city of The Hague, the city of justice and peace, so this fits like a glove, the Eastern Neighbours Festival in The Hague.
Festival je odličan I odlična prilika da se vide razni filmovi iz ovog dela Evrope koji nisu uvek zastupljeni na zapadnom svetu na to.
I really admire the organization and everything that is included in the presentation of the Eastern Neighbors, so called. And I'm very happy that it is spread, if I'm right, this year throughout Holland in many cities.
It's my second time here. First time I was here in 2010 with my first film, The Other Bank. This is the very good way of bringing the art from Eastern countries to the Western part.
Jako mi je žao što nisam bila u mogućnosti da lično dođem na festival u Hag I da se družim sa vama I da prisustvujem projekciji svog već legendarnog filma Rondo.
Projekcije mog filma, ja sam izuzetno sretna da je kino bilo prepuno, mi je jedna od najljepših projekcija filma na festivalu.
Bilo mi je drago što imam neki stari film da mogu doći, jer je rijetko prijateljski, rijetko dobar festival, onda šta god s druge strane me koristan koji I kao filmač, jer šta god sam ono promašio iz jugoistočne Evrope, onda mogu vidjeti. Pa stvarno je ono fenomenalno.
Ja ne osjećam se kao da sam nekoj familiji došla u goste, toliko je sve opušteno I lijepo I stvarno baš uživam.
I'm looking forward to seeing the what looks like an amazing variety of films here over the next bunch of days. I'm very excited.
This is a first collaboration with HKU, that is University of Arts in Utrecht, Department Fine Art, and the Eastern Neighbours Film Festival. The collaboration was meant and made for especially for this year because of the theme of the festival. There is one part of the festival which is called Cinema of Eye, and this theme and the form is something that really suited also the art students.